ever happened before to not be able to open an application? For example, I can't open the preview application. This could happen if you move files around in your system without the necessary precautions, or deleted some important files residing in the package content of the application. To fix this issue, you have three choices. The first is going to disk utility and verifying the disk permissions. This method can fix the owner permissions and other important issues you may have in your system. If it wasn't a permission issue, and you still can't open the application, the best fix is reinstall. The second option is, grab your macOS 10 install DVD. Next, go to Optional Installs, an optional install package. Hit Continue and agree with the terms and conditions. And here you can select which application you want to reinstall, or even printer drivers for instance. But again, if you don't find the app to reinstall from the macOS 10 DVD, you have this third option, Pacifist. Pacifist comes to save the day, and will reinstall your broken application. First, click on Open Apple Installers. Choose the install package to open, and wait until it's loading. Now go to Contents of Essential System Software. Contents of Essential System Software Group. Contents of Essentials Package. And on Application, select the app to reinstall. Double-click on it, and choose Install to Default Location. Next, click to install. Type your password. And next, since we are repairing a file, we choose Update. Now if everything went as expected, the application should open again. And would you know? Is repaired, and running like a champ. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if it was helpful, give us a like. Leave a comment and subscribe to get more of this. Thanks. Please subscribe and support this channel.